along with Mahura, work the other side. One timer from Shattenkirk. Saros kept it out. Terry again with it. Scores! Troy Terry deserved that. It's his 30th of the year. The Ducks have tied the game.
You remember earlier in this game where the Ducks tried to go short side, blocker side on Saros? I think he guesses that's where Troy Terry's going here. Well, watch the goaltender as he releases this shot. He's moving towards the short side. He guessed, and he guesses wrong, and he leaves high glove open. And what a shot, right in the crook of the arm. Top corner, goal number 30 for Troy Terry. What an incredible season Troy Terry's had so far.
He becomes just the 10th Duck in franchise history to reach 30 goals in a season, and what a shift he had.